Fred?
Stop it, Dino. It's me, Fred. Cut it out, Dino. Knock it out.
Run for the car, Fred.
We're a cinch to win, Wilma. Even Dino thinks I'm a real chickenosaurus.
Barney, what was that loud racket outside a while ago?
Oh, that was just Dino chasing a big chickenosaurus around on Fred's front lawn.
Remind me to have our garage enlarged, Wilma.
Why is that, Fred?
Why, to hold a new car we're going to win on the Make a Deal or Don't Show, of course. Hello, Chief. Officer Riley here. I've just observed a couple of strange carriages driving down Rock Avenue.
Give me a description and I'll run a make on them.
Well, one guy is about 5'8", not counting the top feathers on his head.
Top feathers on his head?
Hold everything, Chief. This is getting more suspicious all the time. I am now observing a car driven by a short daisy with a bumblebee sitting next to him.
A short daisy and a bumblebee?
How about it, Chief? Shall I bring him in?
No, Riley. I think you'd better come in and let's talk about a little vacation for you. I think I need a rest.
Hey,